Where's the goblin camp?
Up on that hill. Come on!
Let's hurry up and circle around and knock the goblin's paw senseless.
Okay. Whish and boosh!
Oh, yeah!
Opportunity knocks.
Gotcha!
What are those chain things?
Whoever the Mirages are beholden to must be close. Stop it.
No trouble at all.
That wasn't so bad.
Thank you. All right!
All right!
We got this! Good fight.
Good timing. Some of my soldiers swore they'd seen the princess on the battlefield. I suppose I got a bit careless.
Princess Sarah was here?
What? No way. That can't be right.
I'd like to think so. But knowing her, it's possible. Still, We must focus on the task at hand. Don't worry about me. You two should press on. Up ahead, you will find the Bahamutian soldier in charge. He leads the goblins.
Cool. Let's do this.
Let's go.
Come on, bring it.
That wasn't so bad. Nice knowing ya.
Ah!
good.
Predictable.
Princess? Dude, she is here!
I guess she's the hands-on type. Your Highness! Behind you! Huh? Look out!
Are you all right, Highness?
Yes. Thank you.
Oh, schmuck! We gotta find a way down there now!
We can go around! If we're fast enough, we...
No! There's no time!
I don't know what just happened.
I think I do. That light would explain it. Good, Captain. From this day on, you shall be called the Warrior of Light.
Me? Are you sure?
Yes. The legends of Cornelia tell of others like you. Nameless heroes with great power in their hearts. Warriors of Light. You're a medium. One with the potential to become this realm's champion.
Wait, a medium? A champion?
Champions arise at critical points in time, where they awaken unexpectedly to their miraculous power. Candidates who hide this light within them, this strength, we call them mediums. The Warriors of Light, of course, are unique to Cornelian legend, but mediums for other champions can still be found throughout Grimoire to this day.
Incredible. So I'm really one of them?
Yes. There is no mistake.
I think the light Lon and Rain sent me was a sort of reveille. Like I've been sleeping my whole life and finally woke up.
Do you have that power? Do you have the ability to awaken mediums as champions?
I wish we knew. Like I said, we don't remember all that much about who we are. Wait, hold on. Please stand back, Princess Sarah.
This guy must be their boss.
Lon.
Dane, I'm shocked. I don't pick on people weaker than me.
I just had to make sure. Let's go, Lon.
Yeah!
This theme is the massive!
Seriously?
See how you like this.
What do they feed?
Trouble at all.
See? Total piece of cake.
Wait, this soldier's not human at all. Was he a mirage?
What? No. The soldiers are human beings, vying to become architects and join the Federation elite. What happened to him?
Huh?
How many years have passed? Time for us has resumed its march. Siguarilis.
Yes, what is it?
You may begin. I trust you have worked out each detail?
Oh, I can assure you, every word.
Then away with you.
We have a prophecy to fulfill.
Let us usher in a new age of history.
Now would be a good time to stock up on items. So, why don't we go back to Cornelia and see Princess Sarah?
If the one of your mirages has learned the stroll ability, it will follow you around in the field, just as the long as you... I have that ability too. So if you always the one to adore.
What is this place?
Lon, are you all right?
Yeah. Did you just see that?
Should you two be here?
A Tonberry?
Quite so. A Tonberry through and through. Now should you children be this far afield?
Far what now?
He's asking if we're lost. I guess he's got a point. I have no idea where we are.
As I thought. Then you should both come with me at once. It's not safe here. I give you the Colosseum.